Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to JWF Weekend Backlash. We're kicking off with a blockbuster match. Jason Green, the Super Beast, a.k.a. Chaos, is taking on, for the first time ever, Buns, a JWF original for the second generation. We've had enough of Chaos. It's time for Buns to put him down. Also, our main event is the game, facing Amanda to defend the JWF Championship. We also have Brunette. He's going one-on-one with St. Ash, and the winner of that match, since the Rock dropped the title, the film Furious 10 and Fast and Furious 11, the winner of that match will become the new United States Champion. And last but not least, let's not forget about the Retribution. Motocross finally goes one-on-one against Nerdy D, the JWF Intercontinental title. Let's get these four matches on the road. Welcome to JWF Weekend Backlash. I hope Buzz puts down Chaos. Everything that Chaos stands for, everything that Chaos does, I despise. The higher-ups despise, the game despises. St. Ash despises, Mark despises. Judge, of all people, even despises himself. It all his matters. We have to make an example out of Chaos and show him where his rightful place is, and that is at the bottom of the barrel. Buzz, take him out. Prepare for the end. We'll be right back. radiance is far from over. Rest assured.